Alright, let's hope this bloody recording works, and let's hope that it doesn't have frickin' 8 billion dang gigs. So. Yeah, he's just auto-unlocked, eh? Fine. We'll do it this way. I've had a harrowing experience with a damnable plant today, and I'm looking for something fun to do. Erg. Alright, sooty. Slayer deals bonus damage against low HP, deal tons of damage over time. Interrupt enemies. Nice. Now I never played this dude in the original, but I did play the original a decent bit. Alright. For first run, I'm gonna go ahead and go with this. I don't know anything about the character, or the paths, or anything. I've just played this game, since the 2-for-1 frickin' release. Buy the game and get a copy for a friend. He seems kind of slow. He seemed kind of fast. Alright, you got a sprint. What button did I change that to? Don't remember. Oh, he's... Hold on, what the heck did I set sprint to be? I had to change it for some dumb reason. Keyboard and mouse. Toggle sprint F. Yeah, that's right. Well, that seems pretty dang good. Right. In case you hadn't noticed, I'm a bit, little bit rusty. Oh, that's just a stab. Down here, you stupid clanker. As a slayer move, you're supposed to use that against low HP enemies. That's brooch. Yeah, I'll take that over there. Pulse arrow. Oh, we already have that. Oh yeah, I guess I should probably explain what the heck the game is, eh? This game is Risk of Rain 2. Just recently got updated as this cool character, and I don't know what else. You run around, you open chests, as long as you're in the base game, kill enemies, and you go in a loop forever like a roguelike. Got that over there. Here. Those you can exchange one item for another. Not really useful for me. Vagrant? I always know you, Vagrant. I mostly don't want to deal with those guys, so I sent him on a trip. This dude, after a bit, will explode. Like that. I kinda wanna get behind cover because that does a lot of damage. Slayer move, to do my slayer things. This makes me invisible when I get hit. Oh. Used to be on hit. The higher the damage you took, the higher the chance of activating. I'm not sure how the volume levels are, because I mainly turned it way down, so yes, it's not quite loud for me. I'll see you in post. The Minecraft file size was like frickin' 14 megabits or whatever. Terraria videos are 2.5. I have no clue how large this is gonna be. No clue how long it'll take to upload. I'll either see this the same day or never. Secret on this level if you push two pops on the button, but I'm not gonna bother. Is that for speed boost? That's not a drone, that's just a bit of money. There's a big chest that I need a bunch of money to open, so I'm currently looking around while I get that. Now, top right, you can see that the difficulty is increasing over time. That's the main gimmick of Risk of Rain's roguelike. You can't stick around too long because otherwise the difficulty will go up, and it'll jump up in increments as you go through levels. Oh yeah, and enemies get stronger and gain more health even after they've spawned, which I don't really like. Chest I was talking about, let's see, 99, oh, I can actually open it. So we got a red item, those are the first. So now when I kill an enemy, I get a sphere gold thing, which does extra damage. Check this character with a shotgun, this might actually be pretty good. Usually people call it the worst red item, but it ain't that bad. That there is a Lux Shrine. I never use those because my luck is terrible. Basically, the first two are cheaper than the chest, and everything after that, the price just keeps going up and up. So if you've got good luck, then you'll get two items for cheap. If you have bad luck like me, well, you might get nothing. Side. There's a multi-top terminal over here, which costs the same as a chest, but, surprise, you can pick from one of three items. All items are of the same tier, but you can't have different tiers. That there is a special chest that will only give items that are weird. There's also a combat chest and a healing chest. This does neither combat nor healing, but it resets your cooldown, which is nice. Take one of these. That dude. never comes out as long as you just keep shooting people in the face. That's nice. Generally only want one of these, but they can really speed you up. Check back here for anything. Nope. One chest. So are the items worth the time? That is what you gotta consider in this game. I am not used to his R ability. That's considered by the worst active item. My current active item is to do that. No senses there. This is a lunar coin. Generally, you don't get the bigger pods. You can get them from killing enemies, and you can use those in the Lunar Bazaar to buy special lunar items. Alright, come on. If I'd killed him, then I would have had like 5 suns coming into this level. So we can either save up to try and get that, or we can just friggin' book it. Me, being an idiot completionist, I generally wanna just, you know, get all of the loot from everything ever. This usually leads to me dying in the later stages because the enemies are waiting for me, and I don't get lucky and get overpowered. Thank you. How are you not imaging? I don't know. I hate those dudes because they teleport. And I do like the little mini double jump that you can get. Smoke bomb. I'm not seeing many items down there, so I won't bother. Teleporter. I don't see the particles over there, so it's probably up here somewhere. Very low HP, he will just damage everyone around him and just start healing like crazy. Oh yeah, I forgot to dodge. Oh, and that dude hit me properly. Also, in case you hadn't noticed, I haven't picked up any healing items. We in the industry call it a problem. Now I need to get back into the middle to charge a teleporter. Okay, now crits heal me when I hit. 25 health per crit, but I do a lot of damage. Alright, and we're back at full. Yeah, I'm way too rusty. That should not have been as close as it was. go. Those are ice elites, and when they die, they leave it. Yeah, giant ice explosion that freezes you. Not very nice of them. Giant shield on their health bar, in case you hadn't noticed. Alright, now on this stage, we're looking for eggs to smash. If you smash enough eggs, a secret boss will spawn, you kill them, and you get a red item, like a frost relic. Generally, that's not the one you're hoping to see. Oh yeah, fall damage exists, but that's the, that's a scrapper right there. That's an egg. Eh, it's challenging the mountain, why not? Well, it's the worst that could happen. Two bosses spawn at the end, but you get, double rewards. Not double, just one extra reward. If you use two of them, then you only get three. But, hopefully only three bosses spawn. Or an elite version of the boss. That's just mushrooms, not an egg. That's just mushrooms, not an egg. Let's go through the secret tunnel. This, let's see, the ability to fly. Yeah, that seems really good on the slow mobility character. You do bounce. Yeah, that dismounting this guy's attacks, they stick you with a ball. And it explodes, and you take tons of damage. Probably should not have said that word on because I'm uploading this to YouTube, but yeah. Now I get a second use of my Slassy Slass. Alright, that horde of dudes will eventually find me, but I'm fine for now. Gore's Tome for extra money, Death Mark. Yeah, the bonus damage is double. So all I have to do is put him to slow down for that, lacerate the other thingy. I have gasoline, yeah, that's on fire. So that's on fire, lacerated, and frost. So that's three. All I need now is one to stop. And enemies will take double damage. Problem, I still need to lacerate them, which means getting up close and stab them. And it only happens some of the time, I've noticed. There we go, the boss and the boss are in the same place. Mini boss always spawns at one location. No message there. You'll know we're about to summon the boss because the message will show up saying, hey, if you break one more egg, then the super mega hidden boss is gonna so freaking murder you. Just kinda what we want to happen. Another drone. I got one at the very beginning, but it died. Can bring them back to life and repair them, but it's very expensive. Unrecommended. I'm surprised I have not gotten the message yet. There, just don't worry. My gunner turrets, they'll teleport back, so yeah, I'll buy one. Just one for now, probably. There might be an egg back here, and it was just a big shrine. Boss. and I'm dead. Well, that was nice. I'm definitely gonna have to get used to this new character. But so far, he seems kinda cool. Use lights out to reset your cooldowns 15 times in a row. Oh, kills reset all your cooldowns. Interesting. So you just need to suit 15 dudes. Eh, seems like that could be done with artifact of glass. How the heck am I supposed to get 20 stacks of hemorrhage when there's only one thing here that does hemorrhage? So I'd have to stab someone 20 times and crit all 20 times. Alright, let's go ahead and do something. Drizzle, where's glass? No, swarm. Where is swarms? Swarms! Alright. Let's do this. How much time have I got? About 30 minutes. Closer to 27. That's 2 out of 15. 3, 4, 5. I hope a miss doesn't frickin' reset it, because that would be annoying. It says in a row, though, so anything. Less health, it swarms that there's more of them and they have less health. I don't want anything that could accidentally kill them without me suing them. Oh, come on! You'd have to jump. Jump! Might as well jump. Rifle blast for 330% damage. Alright, let's check that out for a sec. I'm not gonna do another run, I do not have time. But hey, I can clickbait and title this Bandit How to Get a Classic Man Fast. Sniper. This is my preferred. Why does the damage not damage? That's only 40 damage. And yeah, I get I'm level 1. Still. It does not take frickin' 3 shots to kill a basic beetle. Also, since the NeoDV's bullets have travel time. I prefer using the shotgun, and then for long range distance attacks, just use this. Anyways, that's my thoughts and quick run with the Bandit. By a dude who is super duper rusty at the game. I might do more of this, depends on how the video does. Anyways, peace.